Welcome to Moonlight. I'll turn down the sound a tiny bit, it's pretty loud, but yeah. Hello, welcome to Moonlight, a game from the gamejolt website, and yeah, I could connect to gamejolt apparently, but yeah. The gif, just look at the little wolf thingy with a little hat. And a game named Moonlight. Moon is awesome. The moon is awesome. So, yeah. I want to start a new game. And this game is a 2D platformer, for as far as I know. Welcome to Moonlight. A game by Monkey Maw. You are so beautiful. The way you glow. Definitely talking to the moon. The way you follow me. You will be mine. I promise. So, Kinubo. Okay, interesting. I've been searching forever, but I still haven't found a way to you. Maybe I can find someone here to help me. I must. I'm gonna have to quit yapping though. I'll see you real soon.
Aww. Okay, that is cute. Aww, look at how cute we are, little ears. Okay, this is cute. Oh, and we bounce? Okay, if we fall from... Oh, that is awesome.
This sign says... ... Oh. Lumpos in this village don't like strangers. So leave us alone. Very inviting. Yeah, that is very inviting indeed. There we go. Another sign here. This sign says, Spirit Doors Resurrect Sloppy Jumpers. Yeah, Sloppy Jumpers, what? Let me guess. Sloppy Jumper! Oh, that is awesome. That is awesome. Okay, so, ooh, wait, was there a sign there? No, that was not a sign. I thought there was a sign down here. Anyway, this game looks awesome. Ooh, sign? This sign says, a locked door is only locked when it's locked. Yeah, that is pretty obvious indeed. Okay, let's see if the standard game rules apply. I press the down button and jump. Yes, it applies. Is it locked? This stupid door is locked. Yes, okay, it is locked. I'll take that as a yes. This looks so cute.
Cute is over though, seriously. Aww, the way we jump. Wow, that's just a deal break, a deal sealer, whatever.
Ooh, hey, hi.
Bucko, say, stop talking. Bucko, thank you, stranger. What did you do? Oi, oi. Bucko, no talk to stranger.
Sure, if you say so.
Okay, another spirit door here. Hi.
Lanuno. Run along now, sweetie. I'm busy. Bucko has the cutest hat. I love it.
You guys do love your hats, apparently, I guess. I mean, look at that hat. That's pretty awesome. Let me see. Is this door locked or open? Super door is locked. Okay. Aww. Let's see where we need to go. I mean, we need to go to the moon, so... Is that air balloon yours?
Leave me alone,
Roscoe. I'm scared of strangers.
Okay, if you say so. Can I take a whole air balloon with me? No? Okay, guess not.
This sign says, this is just an empty stump.
Yeah, I would have never guessed. Well, technically it is not empty, for the thingy is in there. The sign, sort of. This game is pretty interesting. Music is nice. Oh, hey. Locked door. But we can jump on this. Okay, cool. What's with these mushrooms? Why are they glowing? Okay, I'll take that as a reason why. This sign says, visitors, although it's fun to float, please stay off Atulo's boat. Let me guess, this is Atulo's boat. My boat. My boat now. I claim this boat. Are you Atulo? No, you're a Pluto. Good day to you, sir. I'm here to watch Atulo's boat, not to talk. Well, if you say so, in that case, I'll just talk to the lady up here. Hi. Hey, you startled me. Aneo. I'm sorry about that. No worries. I've never seen you before. What's your name? Kinubo. And your name is? Nice to meet you, Kinubo. I'm Aneo. What are you doing up here? Well, I came up here to stare at the moon. Really? I love doing the same thing. Do you wish to go there too? Not really. There's nothing there. Maybe not. But I'm hoping to get there. And how are you going to do that? I'm not sure yet. Do you know how I could? I don't know, but I have a friend who might.
Really?
Yep, my friend Mayo might be able to help. He wears a little brown head. Go talk to him.
Will he even talk to me?
I'm supposed not. You are a stranger after all.
I'm a stranger to you, but you're talking to me.
Well, that's because I'm special.
Yeah, and you're very pretty too.
Aww. Is my personality or my pink hair?
Both? It's totally your pink hair.
No way. Typical Mill. All about the looks. I'm just teasing. I was hoping you were. So, do you think you can talk to Mayo for me? I reckon I can do that for you. I can't promise he will help, but maybe. It's worth a try. I appreciate it, Aneo. No worries. I'll go talk to him in a bit. Come find us when you're ready.
Where will you and Mayo be?
Probably up his favorite tree, far west.
Okay, I'll find you guys. Thanks again.
Sounds great. Oh, Kinubo?
Yeah?
It's been really nice talking to you.
Same here. I'll talk to you again soon.
I do hope so. Bye bye.
Aww. As I said, cuteness overdose. Plus nice looking visuals too. So, tree far west. That is not gonna be over here, is it? Eh. Some of the jumping can be difficult. Okay, we can't get up there. We can get up here. Ooh. Is this where we need to go? You're not wearing a brown hat. Tupelo, being in your presence has made my IQ drop. You are certainly not one of the sophistication. What? I guess. Fancy top hat Lumpo, or whatever your name is. Can I go in here? Stupid door is locked. Perfect! So this is not the place. I love the little bouncy stuff. That's so cute. You were Buko, so... Oh, there was one more mushroom. There was one more mushroom right over... here. Okay, don't fall. I don't want to be a sloppy jumper again. There it is. Ah, there they are.
Mayo,
There's the one I was telling you about. Aneo, I have made something special for you. I'd like to introduce you to Kinubo. Did you hear me? I made something for you. Come on, Kinubo. Kinubo is nice. So say hello. Fine. Hello, Kinubo. What a stupid name you have. Such a pleasant one are you. Now, if you don't mind, leave us. Mario! Kinubo, let's get out of here. No! Please don't. I'm sorry. Then stop being mean. Kinubo wishes to get to the moon. Can you help him get there?
I support him going to the moon, and I can help.
Really? Please, tell me how.
Well, I'll take my foot and kick you in your...
I'm very sorry, but what? I am not planning to get kicked in my... ...
Mario!
I'm kidding. I'm just kidding.
Kinubo, I don't know how to get to the moon. Ah, crap. Know anyone who might? Mario, what about Buko?
I love Buko, but you've met him, right?
That's not nice, but you do have a point.
Now, Lanuno, she can do the magic stuff.
Interesting. I should go talk to her then.
No, she wouldn't talk to you.
Well, why not?
Yeah, why not? Is it because I'm an outsider? Around here, we don't like strangers that much.
Yeah,
you must earn our acceptance.
And how exactly do I go about doing that?
Favors. Do something for me, and I'll give you my hat.
Well, it is a nice hat. But what good does that do?
Yeah, is the whole hat stuff something that is very important to you guys, I guess? I mean, I'm the only one without a hat, so...
Well, I am favored by Buko, and he by Lanuno. If you had my hat, Buko may talk to you.
That's true. It's a bit odd around here.
Yeah, you can say that, Aneo.
Well, then how can I get your hat, Mario?
See the two red rockets on either side of us?
Yes, I see the firework thingies. I do.
I made them for Aneo. You could launch them.
Sounds easy enough. How do I do it?
There's a detonator at the top of this tree. Jump on the bubbles behind me to get up there.
Don't you have a ladder or something? I mean, you surely placed that detonator up there. How did you even get up there in the first place? Through the bubbles? That's not really the best way to do that.
A ladder would have been easier. That's what I'm saying.
Indeed, but that wouldn't have been as much fun. Okay, Mario, fair point. Very fair point. Alright, go detonate these rockets, Kinubo.
Or Kinubo.
I'm on it.
Okay, so... Well, failure number one, I was pressing the X button instead of the C. So, oh god. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. Oh god. No. Oh, wow. This doesn't make you jump up in a straight line. It's totally dependent on... what side of the bubble you are on? Oh, no. You stupid. Although jumping on bubbles might be fun, it's also very difficult. There we go. No, yes. Okay, good. No. Okay. This is not going according to plan. Oh, God. No. Come on. Yes, there we are. No. God! I can see how this is very fun, But those are really... ungood. I mean, God! Where am I going? Oh, no, no. Okay, made it. Oh. Okay, that was more difficult than it seemed. Well, let's fire this baby up. Yay, fireworks. Nice. Okay, so can I get your hat now?
Mario, that was beautiful.
Well, not as beautiful as you are, Aneo.
Kinubo, thank you.
My pleasure. That was pretty cool.
You did great, Kinubo. Awesome bubble jumping.
Yeah, it took some practice, but...
Indeed, and it looks like I owe you my hat.
I await thy hat, good sir.
Then thy hat shall be bestowed upon thee.
Yeah, we are pretty silly.
I suppose we are, my lady.
Kinubo, thanks again. Let me give you your hat.
There. Yay, I got a hat! Yay, thanks, Mayo.
Looking good, Kinubo.
Thanks, but do I really need a hat to look good?
You did need a bit of help.
Don't listen to him, Kinubo.
I won't. I know he's jealous. I was just teasing my friend. I do wish to apologize for how I was earlier. I guess I was a bit leery of you.
No worries, buddy. I'm glad it's all good now.
Well, I suppose I should go find Buko. Okay, buddy.
Kinubo, Buko wears a red hat with horns.
Yup, he's probably around the great tree too. I've seen him. No problem. Good luck, friend.
Bye, Kinubo. Talk to you again, I hope.
I hope so too. Bye.
We have a hat. We're awesome. We have a hat.
And it is my hat. And mine alone. Nobody steals my hat.
Unless I get Buko's hat, of course, because Buko's hat is awesome.
Hi, Buko. 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 Hi.
Hello. I'm Kinubo. Are you Buko?
Buko my name. In no talk, though. Him sad.
What's wrong?
Buko lost him nuts, and him hungry too.
Ouch, that sounds rather painful.
Buko no understand, him feel no pains.
You said you lost your nuts?
Not those nuts! Buko not find that funny.
Well, okay then, thank you for that.
Sorry, how did you lose your nuts?
Buko not know. Him played with him everywhere.
Yeah. This can be taken the wrong way so heavily.
Buko not find that funny.
Sorry. Why were you playing with him anyway?
Buko liked to juggle. Buko must have dropped him juggling.
I see. Well, I have a question for you.
Buko, listen.
I'm trying to get to the moon and I need help. Any ideas on how we could get there?
Buko thinks swim good choice. Paddle, paddle.
Yeah, but the moon is in the sky.
Then Buko think jump good choice. Boing, boing.
Yeah, we try that too, through bubbles. That's also not working.
Well, let's try a different route. Do you know Lanuo?
My god, these names. Real word twisters.
Could she help?
Buko think Lanuo help.
Great! Can I have your hat so I can talk to her?
Buko no give him hat for free. Buko want nuts.
Right, well, what if I did something for it?
Buko listen.
What if I found you a nut?
Buko think 8 nuts better.
Fair enough. You'll give me your hat then.
Buko agree. Him hungry.
Alright, I'll go find 8 nuts for you.
Buko wait then. Him say bye.
Where... am I going to find those nuts? I need 8 of them. Where am I going to find 8 nuts?
Okay, so that's what happens. Interesting. Wait a minute, there's a jumpish room over there. Can I? Nope. I need to jump in that case, and that is not the way to jump. Come on, jump. Woohoo. Okay, is there? Oh, that was a nut. Oh my god, those nuts are small. I can see how he lost them. Oh, we gotta look carefully. Where are the nuts? Not down here. No, those are just butterflies. I'm quite surprised by this game. It's so simplistic, yet so deep, too. It's fetch quests, but eh, good enough for me. Oh, I see another one. No, I can't reach that. Man, this is more difficult than I had anticipated. I got two nuts. Oh. Genius! 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 Oh, wait. Can I? How? Can I? How? I see that nut over there. How do I reach it? Oh. Like that. Yeah, that's much easier. Where are the other ones? In here, nutty, 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 nut, nut. Here, nutty, nutty, nut, nut. Where are you? Got three of them, so I need five more. Okay, let's check this area first. Oh, I see another one. Perfect. Yoink. Okay, let's check the big tree. There must be something here too, right? Oh. I did not see that sign. Do you have a nut here? You don't. Okay. In that case, I'll look further. There's a sign down there. Nut! There you go, thank you. And I want to know what's down here. This sign says, "This is Roscoe's branch. Please ask permission to stand here." Yeah, better go. Aw, cute. Too cute. Way too cute. I need three more. There's none on top of the lighthouse. Oh, found one. Okay, two more. Where am I gonna find two more? I can't jump off the boat. I need two more acorns, or two more nuts. There's nothing on top of here. Nope. Where are those two nuts? I'm missing two. Show me where the nuts are. Am I sure there's nothing here? Empty stump. Yes, it's definitely empty. Nothing here. There must be something that will indicate where the nuts are. They are difficult to find. There's nothing here. And there was nothing else on top of this tree. Because it seriously wouldn't surprise me if I missed something. I'm most likely to be walking past it several times. Where are the nuts? I need two more. Where are they? Okay, can't jump down there. Can't jump down here. Okay. Butterfly away. Oh, I see one. Okay, one more. One more nut. Apparently I just got an achievement. Butterfly away. Did I miss something here? Nope. Yep. Genius! I'm so smart. Oh, found it. Found it. I saw it. I saw it. There's no escaping from me. Gotcha. Buko, I got your egg nuts. Now give me your hat. I claim your hat with the little horns. Because whoever wanted it or my... No. It's an awesome hat. Let's say that. I like a hat with two horns. Buko! I'm back, Buko. Found your eight nuts. Buko, thank Kinubo. No problem at all, my friend. Buko like Kinubo. Here you go. Enjoy. Now for your end of the deal. Buko keep his word. You owe him hats like him has. Buko... Hope you like Buko hat. Thank Buko. You're the best. So, how do you think Lanuno can help me? Lanuno do magic. Really? Mayo said that too. Buko said magic. You don't believe Buko. Well, I don't believe in magic, that's all. Buko believes. Buko has seen him with own two eyeballs. So you think she could just teleport me there? Buko have no question. Lanuno magical. Where do you think I could find Lanuno? Lanuno that way, by falling waters. Or have purple hat with flower. Thanks, Buko. I better get going. Bye, friend of best. Buko see around you. Bye, Buko. He just sort of reminds me of Yoda. Sort of. Okay, so you're the one. Lanuno.
Look at you. You have Buko's hat.
I do. You must be Lanuno.
I am, sweetie. And I suppose you are Kinubo.
That's me.
Well, it's very nice to finally meet you. So, Kinubo, why are you wearing Buko's hat?
Well, I'm trying to get to the moon. Buko figured you might be able to help me. So I did him a favor to get his hat.
I see, but I'm not sure how I could be of help.
Teleport me? Buko said you can do magic.
I can only do simple magic.
Aww, I'm never going to get to the moon.
Worry not. Someone will be able to help.
I hope. I'm guessing you need a favor.
You suddenly have this all figured out.
I'm getting there. What can I do for you, Lanuno?
I'd like you to go see my brother, Wizupo. He borrowed my magic wand, and I want it back.
I assume he knows how to do magic too? No. He thinks he does though.
Bless his heart.
Alright, well, I can get you your wand back.
Wait, without your hat, will he talk to me? Yes, but only if you say the secret phrase.
What's the secret phrase? I mean, that's one way to handle stuff without giving the hat away, but... Flibbity gibbets. What the heck? Flibbity gibbets. Well. Yeah. Okay.
Yes, it is. It's a funny phrase. Some siblings have a secret handshake. But since we have no hands, we use phrases.
Oh, they have no hands. Okay. Oh, that makes them even cuter. They're just little fluff balls. That makes sense to me.
Once I get your wand, I'll get your hat, right? You got it. Now you can talk to Tupelo.
Do you think Tupelo will actually help me?
I hope so. He's the smartest Lumpo around.
He's a bit rough to deal with, though. What do you mean, rough?
He's too smart for his own good. He talks down to those who are not on his level.
Let me guess, the top hat one.
Oh, well, I think I can handle it.
Yes, you'll be fine, my dear. I better get going. Where can I find Wizupo?
In the caverns, under the great tree. Oh, and he wears a purple wizard hat.
Alright, I'm off to see the wizard.
Well, good luck, sweetie. Bye now.
We're going to the Wizard of Oz, and why do I have a new thingy? Grand Tree? Ooh. Okay. Interesting. What's down here? Okay, that's down here. It looks like I have to... Oh god, this game is bigger than I anticipated. Oh. I'm so gonna fall down here. Okay, there was no other way there. Cool. Very cool. So, where exactly do I need to go? I mean, there's a way down here. No, don't fall. Oh god. No, 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 no. Okay, stay straight. Good, 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 good. No, no, no. Come on. Hey. So, down here? Okay, sweet. So where exactly is he? Oh, there he is. I totally went in the right direction without even knowing. Wizimbo? Are you Wizimbo? Maybe. My name's Kinubo. Nuno asked me to see you. Flippity Jimmets. Well now, hello there, friend. Must be true if you know the praise. She definitely sent me. And why did my sister send you? She wants a magic wand back. Oh crap, that figures. Is there a problem? Yes, there's a slight problem. Let me guess. You lost it. Nope, I know right where it is. Then let's just go get it. It's gonna be in some inaccessible place. Nope, that's where we have a problem. See, I can alter gravity in this cave.
You can?
So typically, I'd like to play around on the ceiling. I have left the wand up there, way up there.
You said you can alter gravity.
Why don't I believe that? Sure did, my friend. I can do it with magic.
La Nuno said you don't really know magic.
Partially true. I have powers, but only in here.
I'll be honest, I just don't believe you. No, I don't.
Do you not? What a shame.
Well then, alter gravity and let's go. He's going to need the wand for that.
I can't at this very moment.
Because it's not true, is it?
It is true, but it's not working right now. I may have overused my powers.
What's the source of your powers then?
Maybe that's the problem. Promise you won't tell what my source is?
My lips are sealed.
Everyone, listen carefully. My lips are sealed. I won't tell what the source of powers. You guys will know. It's this. It gives me powers!
Sometimes. I never said what it was.
So what should we do to get the wand?
I don't know.
Wait, maybe you could try that hat on. So if that works, gravity would just change? Well, there is another factor. You have to grab these floating crystals too.
I still don't believe it, but what the heck?
Let's just swap hats and see. There we go. Can you feel the power?
I feel nothing different.
I know, I was just adding some drama.
Come over here.
See that crystal up there?
I see it, yes.
When you grab it, gravity should invert. And then you can grab Lunro's wand. Once you get it, come back to me. This hat is nice, but I'd like mine back.
Alright, well, here goes nothing. Oh, what? Okay, it acts. Oh my god, this is gonna get difficult. Nope. Okay. That didn't work. Hi. Can I? Okay, that's how it works. This sign says
Wizupo was not here, there, but here. He once was up, but now he's down. Yes, they don't make any sense at all. I can't jump down here. This is a solid wall piece. Okay, let's... So, no. Thank you. And... Nope. Oops. Well then. that didn't work. God, this is more difficult than I anticipated. So, we take this crystal. No, we... Oh, we don't. Come on. Thank you. Then we... Nope! I keep missing that crystal! Silly magic. And get down here and... Woohoo! Made it! In one piece! This sign says... Upside down bubble jumping can make you mad! It can be easy, as long as you're not bad. Good thing I'm not bad. You do know who you're talking to, eh? Yourself? The person who is pretty bad at bubble jumping up until now? Oh, God! This is what I mean!
Oh, no! No!
Okay, that is just terrible.
This is what I'm doing now. Maybe it was just sucked
up. No, no, no! I hate... Balls!
I need balls. I need balls.
Okay, try number 17 something. I don't know. Oh God, this is disorientating! No, no, no! Just bah.
Get it.
I'm getting the hang of it. No, 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 okay. Good, 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 good. No, no, no. Good, 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 no. Okay, good, good. No! Oh, I seriously thought I could make that. If I know the way of where I need to go. Then this would be a lot easier. Now it's like, okay, do I need to? Nope. Oh, what the? Okay. Got it. And. Oh my god. Oh wow. Okay. I am so going to fail here. Like, this jump for example, I'm most likely going to fail. Oh god, no. Seriously, if I'm gonna fail this right now, I'm gonna be annoyed. Oh god, okay. Oh, I see the wand, I see the wand. Okay, the sign says, sometimes to go up, you must go down. But it'll be a sad song, if you do it wrong. So I must go down to go up. Oh, what the? Okay, go down to go up. Yay, I got the wand. So how do I get out of this place? Without killing myself. Wait. I can kill myself. Shortcut! Oh, I'm not gonna go through that again. Alright, you got Lunduno's wand. Now give me my hat back. There you go. Oh, thank you. Did you think I'd keep it? Well, it is rather stylish.
It sure is. Maybe I should have kept it.
Oh, hell no. I am not going to keep that hat. That hat is way too inconvenient.
Too late. Thank you for helping out, Kinubo. Be no thing but a chicken wang.
What?
Say what?
Yeah, indeed.
It's been fun, but I better get back to Lumpo. I understand. Good luck to you, Kinubo.
Thanks, Lumpo. See you around.
Or maybe upside down.
No thanks. No thanks. I'm out of here.
But that leaves me to wonder. We went this side. There was another side.
We were lucky. We went the right way straight away. Nope.
Nope, Gip. Come on, how hard can it be?
Just jump on the bubble.
There we go.
And yep.
And what's over here? Cause there's an arrow.
Ooh. This sign says the code for this door is broke, you see. I meant to fix it, but I really lacked sleep. I typed a 2, it should have been a 3. I'm just gonna leave it, please forgive me.
Okay. Oh, that's awesome. A glitch door. It goes back straight to where you came from.
Okay, nice. We got a wand. Now show me the way to the moon.
Nope. Well, that worked out.
My wand. Thank you, sweetheart.
No problem. It was interestingly fun. And also frustratingly fun.
I'm glad it was fun, dear. So, can I see some of your magic? It's rather interesting that you ask, actually. I have something that I'd like to show you.
What is that?
Well, it's a glimpse into the future, sort of. Tobello will certainly want to test your intellect. If I know him, it'll be a puzzle.
Well, that sounds intriguing.
Oh, I'm sure it will be. I believe I know a spell that can show the puzzle.
Show it? Like a hologram or something?
Exactly, my dear.
Will it show the puzzle's answer?
I believe so. You best pay attention. I just have to say a few lines. Are you ready?
Absolutely. Let's get to cheating.
Here we go.
Abracadabra and monkeys that bite. I'll use my magic on this wonderful night. I don't think it worked.
The moon is Kinubo's ultimate quest. To get there, he'll have to pass Tupelo's test.
Okay, so it is working.
Carrots and potatoes on top of smoked ham. Show Tupelo's test as a hologram. Pay attention. Holograms don't last long.
Oh my god.
So, Kinubo, how do you feel about magic now?
I'm sorry I ever doubted it.
Well, doubt is natural, my dear. It's hard to believe in what you have not seen. Remember that? There's much more to see.
I will, always. Thank you, Lumpo.
No thank you, Kinubo.
I'm anxious to talk to Tupelo. I must go now.
Wait, my dear. Don't forget my hat. Goodness, I completely forgot. There you are. How handsome.
It's a purple hat with a flower. I like Buko's hat better.
Absolutely. It suits you well.
It doesn't suit me.
Hope we'll see you again. You will. You certainly will. Bye, my dear. Good luck to you. Bye-bye. So the puzzle answer was the moon with its different faces, or whatever you call that.
The Tupelo guy was up here with the top hat, most likely. It's gotta be him.
Tupelo?
Kinubo, I presume.
Yeah, how did you know?
Unlike most around here, I know everything. I know what you're looking to do.
Do I dare ask why you seek the moon?
I don't know. I'm just fascinated with it.
Huh. So you have no astrological purpose then?
Nope.
What do you even know of the moon?
I don't know much about it. I do know it's beautiful though.
So that's it. You seek it because it's beautiful.
Is that not a good enough reason?
It's completely ridiculous!
The Nuna was right. You're tough to deal with.
She wouldn't say that.
She did, and you could be a little nicer.
I adore Lanuno. That is most unfortunate. I will make things right by her. I suppose the moon is quite beautiful.
So, what do you know of the moon?
It's 384,400 kilometers away.
Wow.
It has a diameter of 3,475 kilometers.
Cool.
Aliens live there.
Seriously?
No, I was merely having a go at you.
You had me there. Well, who knows? Maybe aliens do live there. Maybe the moon is a big egg.
Indeed.
Tobello, how can I get there?
Athulo, our king, he can take you to the master. The master can make anything happen.
Who is the master?
Never mind that right now.
Okay, well, where is King Athulo?
He is at the top of this tree.
How can I get to him? Yeah, I haven't seen a way up.
Roscoe, son, has a hold Eberron.
I have seen a way up.
Thank you. You'll need my hat to talk to Roscoe.
Of course. So what can I do for you?
I need to solve the riddle.
Solve my moon face puzzle. That's it.
I can do that. Thanks for helping me, Tobello.
I'm only helping because you helped Lanuno. Regardless, I appreciate it. Let's not drag this on any longer. Talk to me in a bit to try my puzzle.
Alright, I will.
This is gonna be terrible.
Ready to try my moon face puzzle?
Yep, I am. Oh god. This one? That one is... No. Completely wrong. Thank you.
Better luck next time!
Let's try it again. Okay, so that one is this one. That's this one. Then we have this one. This one. This one. None. Why can't I pick anything else?
Better look next.
What?
How? This one.
I have no idea. Wait a minute. Oh, I get it. I get it. I get it. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. That's it! Puzzled!
Well, you solved my puzzle!
Yahoo!
Maybe you were smarter than I took you for. Well, thank you,
Tobello. You're not as bad as I originally thought either.
My god, these voices, I have no idea whose belongs to. With Undertale, it was much easier. It was Papyrus, Sans, perfect! Sans!
Don't go around telling that to anyone now. I do have a reputation to uphold.
I won't.
Well, let's get on with it. I'm not good at all this back-patting stuff. Take my hat. Roscoe loves this thing. There you are.
I'm very sorry about you having to wear that purple hat with a flower. You sound male, you have a top hat, so...
Thanks, it fits nicely.
Take care of it.
It was given to me by a friend.
I will. Who's your friend?
He goes by Orange. He likes to make video games.
Wow, I love video games.
How ironic. Video games rot your brain, though.
Maybe so, but I still love them.
Kinubo, it's been nice, but you best get going.
Yes, I should. Thanks, Tupelo. I appreciate the help.
Don't mention it. To anyone.
I'll see you around, Tupelo.
I'm certain you will. Bye now.
I have a top hat!
And then I died. Then there was a jump limit. So, it wasn't here. Okay. Good to know. I completely wasted some time.
Yay!
Look at this. We're so cute with a little top hat. Daw.
I must say the music of this game is pretty nice. And yes, the moon follows wherever you go. Doesn't matter where you go, it's always in the same position. Well, slightly moves. And it's only changed in night time, but I need to go up.
We have a top hat.
Roscoe!
Hello. How are you, buddy? Awesome as ever.
You're just full of energy.
Yep. Wait a minute. You're not Tupelo. Oh no! Stranger danger! Stranger danger! Stay away!
Wait, Tupelo gave me his hat.
I'm not falling for that. Don't eat me!
I'm no monster. I won't eat you.
Why would Tupelo give you his hat? So I could talk to you. I need to see your dad. Why?
I'm hoping you can help me get to the moon.
Why?
Well, I've always wanted to go there.
Me too! That would be awesome sauce!
Well, help me out.
Maybe I'll take you one day.
Do you promise?
I certainly do.
Okay, you can use my balloon to go see dad. Great! So I don't need to earn your hat?
No, wait! I mean, yes you do!
Are you sure, little buddy?
Well, I guess not.
I just wanted you to play a game with me. I'll tell you what, I'll play a game with you.
Yes!
What do you wish to play?
Oh, of course, hide and seek. Yeah.
If you find me, I'll give you my head anyway. That sounds like a deal. Good, I'll even give you a little hint.
I will not hide down in the caverns.
Oh, God. God. Where the heck did he go?
Cool, let's start by going to the right. And let's... Oh, found you!
That was much easier than I thought. Wow.
Hi.
Found you!
Dang, you sure did. You found me pretty fast too.
Yes, I did. Well, I'm awesome at this game, apparently.
I guess you are. You are the winner of a new hat! Can I ask you for a favor, though?
Absolutely.
Can I have Tupelo's hat?
Yeah, let's swap. I do like the top hat, but...
Oh, so much sweetness!
So, your father is up in the great tree?
Yes, and he stays up there a lot.
Well, I best make my way up there.
Thanks, Kinubo, for playing with me.
Anytime. So can I just jump in the balloon?
Absolutely! Just hop in and it'll go!
Alright, buddy. I'll see you later. Bye, Kinubo. You're awesome.
Man, this game is pretty long. That is awesome.
Of course, we still got the boats. So what do we have to do with the boats?
I mean, that boat is there for a reason. So, what reason? The sign says, at the very top of this tree, there is something to see. Gaze at the moon. It's oh so far. Something is falling. Could it be a star? I'll have to check that out.
The sign says...
That's the king. Can I go up?
Oh, that is awesome. That is awesome.
Make a wish. King!
Atula, I've been waiting for your arrival.
You must be Atula.
I am Atula, king of the Lumpos. You are Kinubo, seeker of the moon.
I am indeed.
You are very persistent. I admire that.
Well, I really want to go to the moon.
I know you do. And I am going to help you.
You really are going to help?
There is much to explain, but yes, I will. Right now, though, you have a boat to catch.
I knew it! The boat! A boat to catch?
Yes, and you should go see Pluto immediately. Pluto's on the dock, by the lighthouse. He is my captain, a very loyal Lumpo.
I think I remember seeing him.
Most likely. He guards my boat.
Yeah, sorry, I've been jumping around on your boat.
So,
where is this boat headed?
Never mind that now, but I will meet you there. Go now, Kinubo. Make haste to Pluto.
I'm on my way. Oh. Okay, do I have to take the... Yes, I have to take the old air balloon again. Most likely if I jumped off the tree, I would end up in the door again. The magical door that rewards sloppy jumpers. Because I am a sloppy jumper. Woohoo! I wonder what's gonna happen. I mean, is this the end of the game or are we gonna see more?
Kinubo!
Yes, sir. How are you, Pluto?
I'm good, chap. I've been instructed to take you on a trip.
Athula never said, but where are we headed?
We will sail to an island with the Master's portal.
Who is the Master anyway?
It's not my place to tell you, Kinubo. We must get going, though. No time to waste.
I'm ready if you are.
Then we shall set sail. Get on board, Kinubo.
Right away, Captain.
Here we go.
Where are we going? And portal to the moon? How? Questions and what is going on? Okay, nice. Sweet. Aw, clouds.
Okay, now I'm really curious. How are we going to reach the moon like this? Can we even reach the moon like this?
Wind died down. What do we do?
We wait. It'll pick back up, I'm sure.
Beautiful night to be stuck, though.
Indeed it is. I can still see the lighthouse.
How much farther do we have to go?
We are about halfway there.
How long have you been the captain?
For exactly 59 minutes and 5 seconds.
Wait, is that the time I've been playing? I think that is the time I've been playing. Are you kidding me?
Not at all, it'll make sense soon.
I hope so, because some stuff has been confusing.
I think the wind is packing back up.
What is going on? It'll make sense soon. What is going on?
What plot twist are we going to get?
Oh, it's a whale! Nice! Hi, whale!
No!
Don't make it rain!
We don't have umbrellas. Nice.
I think this is the dock.
Yeah, I think it is.
Well, sir, our journey together ends here.
Thank you for the ride, Pluto.
No problem at all, Kinubo. You best make your way up to the island. Athula is surely waiting.
You're right. Thanks again. You're a good captain.
Thank you. I wish you well on your voyages. Wait a minute. If the king is here, how did he get here? I mean, we were on the boats.
Kinubo, you've made it. How are you feeling?
Nervous, yet excited. I've waited so long.
You really are fascinated with the moon, aren't you?
When I look at it, something just happens. I'm completely overcome with desire.
I'm not sure how it feels to desire.
Do you not?
No, I've never felt that. I do have wishes, though.
Well, what do you wish, Thulo?
To be a real king, in a real world.
I don't understand. Are you not already?
Kinubo, there is something I must tell you. I am not a king. I don't even exist. As a matter of fact, none of this exists.
Are you losing your mind?
No, Kinubo. It is true. I swear it.
But we are right here! Right here!
In a sense. However, all of this is about to end. This is how the master has written it.
I'm really confused.
We live inside of a computer, Kinubo.
Oh no, you didn't.
We will be shut down soon. Terminated.
No! This is how the master wants it? What do you mean by the master has written it?
He has written our beginning, our ending.
Well, I don't think I like him now.
I assure you, he means no harm.
So, my desire for the moon isn't real either?
I'm not sure. Something may have went wrong. This is why we must ask him ourselves. I just hope he won't be too upset.
Should we be concerned? Will he harm us?
I don't believe so. If he wished to harm us, he would have filled our world with monsters.
Yeah, he surely would if he definitely wanted to harm you guys.
True.
He would have added spikes too. And definitely no doors that would resurrect you.
Doors for sloppy jumpers.
Indeed, lots of spikes.
Othello, do the others know?
Yes, our entire village knows.
I wonder what the master will say.
Well, let's find out, Kinubo. Follow me. When the others arrive, we will call on the master. Ah, here comes Aneo now. My dear Aneo, are the others arriving soon?
Yes, my king. Here comes Bukum, Mayo, and Roscoe.
Quickly, Lumpos!
Sorry we're late. Bukum must touch everything shiny.
Buku likes shiny.
Hey, here comes the others.
Good. Come now, you all. Okay, that looks like everyone. Is everyone ready to call on the master?
No, Buku kinda scared.
Fear not, dear. I believe the master is kind.
Yes. But what of his intelligence?
He is more intelligent than you, I am certain.
Mayo make funny. Alright now, settle down. Aneo, please activate the right column.
Okay, let's see here. Right column activated.
Thank you. Buko, please activate the left column.
Buku like column, activating. Buku think him done.
Thank you, Buku.
So, what now?
Magic happens.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, it's working! It's working!
Master.
Athulo, good to see you again. Why did you summon me this time?
Well, I have a good reason this time.
I'm listening.
Kinubo here, we think he is broken, or bugged.
I see. And what makes you all think that?
If I may, I believe it would be bad programming.
Is that so, Tupelo?
Well, it could be something else. No,
him broken because him no swim function.
Booker, what?
No swim function? No swim to moon? You cannot swim to the moon, Buko. That's why Kinubo has no swim function. There is something unique about Kinubo, though. He's just different than us, my dear master. I agree. He just got something about him. Believe it or not, I actually agree, too. Well, is it wrong to be different? It's not wrong to be different. Roscoe, what do you think of Kinubo? Kinubo is awesome! Well, indeed he is. Aneo, do you have anything to add? I think he's great, but he is different, I agree. It's obvious he has a genuine purpose.
Exactly. His desire for the moon is strong. And he was so eager to help us, just to get there. I summoned you because he deserves the moon. Master, you must make it happen.
My little Lumpos, Kinubo is not broken. Kinubo is not bugged. His programming is fine. Everything is how I intended it to be. You already know that you all live in a computer. You live in a game, to be more specific. Kinubo here is what we call the player. And what of this player's intelligence?
Tupelo, don't calculate that. You'll be surprised by how bad it is.
My god, this took a turn. Wow. That's one way to play a game. Well done. Yeah, I want to know about this player. Is the player male? Is he handsome?
Well, the player is definitely male. Handsome, I can't judge on that. I definitely can't judge on that.
I wish to know if the player can do magic.
No? No.
Calm yourselves, Lumpos. Master, I must say, I am a bit confused. There is another being playing as Kinubo?
Yes, that is correct. And that player has a goal in this game.
To get to the moon?
Correct again.
Okay, but how is Kinubo supposed to get there?
I've put a rocket right over there. Come, everyone.
Okay.
Awesome! It's a rocket!
Well, that's a little bit out of place.
Come, Lumpos. Squeeze in.
Kinubo, what do you think?
I love it. I'm so excited.
Good. I'm glad. Unfortunately, it is about time for you to go. Are you ready?
I am, but I would like to say goodbye to everyone.
We have time for that. Go ahead.
Wizimpo, thank you for showing me inverted gravity.
Anytime! It was my pleasure, Kinubo!
Buko, I'm glad we found your nuts.
Aww, Buko will miss friend of best.
Tupelo, thank you for the moon knowledge.
Well, you can't go without some knowledge.
Lanuno, thank you for Tupelo's puzzle hologram.
Wait, what?
Okay.
No need to mention that, Kinubo. Take care now, sweetheart. I will miss you. Roscoe, thank you for lending me your balloon.
Thank you for playing hide and seek with me.
Amayo, take care of Aneo.
I will, Kinubo. Thank you for everything.
Aneo, you're the best. You really helped me. Thank you. I'm sure going to miss you. Last but not least, Afilo. I wouldn't have made it here without you. You're a good king, and I thank you for your help.
My pleasure. Now go get your moon, Kinubo.
Well, Kinubo, I had to cut it short, but it's time. I wish to thank you for playing this game. When you exit this game, come find me. I'd love to hear what you think about it. I will. Thank you, Master. Alright, step up there onto the rocket.
Yippee!
I better move myself. Okay, Kinubo. Have a good trip.
I suppose we will be shut down soon.
Yeah, it's inevitable.
How long will we be inactive, Master?
Not long. Another player will come, I am sure. Well, here he goes. Moonlight.
Moonlight was inspired by my daughters Morgan and Ella.
Okay, that was awesome.
Took quite long, I mean 1 hour and almost 50 minutes, but mostly because I failed a lot of stuff. I mean, I have been recording right now for 1 hour and 15 minutes, so some stuff will have been cut in between to keep things a bit smooth, like all the failures and stuff, sped them up a bit. Thank you so much for playing Moonlight, Kinubo. Here is your moon. Ooh. I must say, a really original game.
Sparkles!
So, can we move around it? Oh, we can move around! Yay! I'm on the moon! First thing I do, jump to my death. Oh, hey!
Gravity!
Wow. So... Sweet.
Can I make it?
Hi.
Ah! It spoke to me!
Oh my, aliens do exist!
It spoke again!
I can understand it though. I wonder if I could decipher it somehow. Maybe I'll figure it out. What?
Oh, are you serious?
Oh, God. Let's see. I'm gonna write this down. So, two little thingies, then a strange mark, then another strange mark. Why is this so difficult? Oh God, got it right. Okay, you guys can officially pronounce me a fool. You can officially pronounce me a fool. Where is my thingamajig?
I have a small little tool, which means I can cut stuff out and save it as an image. Which means I right now have a small image. Okay, there we go. Oh my god! Are you serious? Oh my god, oh. Okay, the first one is a W. The first one is a W. Oh. I'll get back to you guys when I finish this one. Oh god. Okay, god. Okay, that took some time. I've been busy for quite some time trying to figure that out. I know what the alien is saying right now. When my ship is fixed, I'm going to Earth. I went before. I saw a pink-haired creature. Next time I go, I'm taking it. So, yeah. Yeah, I know what you're saying, and I say no thanks to you. No thanks to you at all. Anyway, this really was an awesome game. I did not expect it to be this long. Creator, well done. Well done, absolutely. You made an awesome game. Simple graphics, yet very deep. The whole idea, too, of this, the characters knowing it's a game. Knowing when the game is over, it stops. Everything stops. Inactive. So, what I want to ask of you, if you like this video, if you like this game, go play it for yourself. Let the characters live again. For now, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, feel free to leave a like or comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to stay up to date with all my daily uploads. For now, check out Moonlight. And have a very nice day. And remember, have fun. Bye bye.